range from psychological pain to social struggles. That's exactly what we saw during the early part of the 2000s in the United States.
Thank you. Thank you.